Hello, everybody. This is Dave. This is about rebelling. That's what I'm doing. I'm rebelling. Bud Light. The hell with lime. Bud Light. I'm rebelling because I found out that drinking Bud Light with lime was giving me vitamin C. And vitamin C was improving my health. So I'm rebelling against Bud Light with lime, and I'm having Bud Light, no lime. Okay. I figure everybody else is making vlogs and acting stupid, so what the hell, why can't I? I gotta have my beer. Anyway. Oh, that tastes good. And I'm also rebelling against Kool cigarettes. Kool brand cigarettes, because they, excuse me, what they started doing was putting this stuff on them that you gotta keep lighting the damn cigarette if you don't puff on it. And I'm driving down the highway and a cigarette goes out and I gotta light it 5, 6, 7 times before it's done. And I don't like trying to light a cigarette while I'm driving. I mean, I do it, but anyway, this is my vlog. And the other thing that I'm rebelling, truck, get out of the way. What do you think, you own the sunlight? Anyway, there's been several people that have, so he parks right there in the sunlight, so now I can't be seen. Okay, well, I'll just open the curtain a little bit. Anyway, I've been told several times that wearing sandals while I'm driving a commercial vehicle is against the law and illegal. And I think one of my other videos is about that, about the bull hauler, that tall, skinny cowboy bull hauler with the big belt buckle, trying to tell me that wearing sandals is illegal. Well, I'm going to tell you something. There is no DOT, federal DOT law, rule, or regulation that pertains to footwear, or that is mandatory for a truck driver to wear while he's driving a commercial vehicle, or a car, or any other thing. Now, there may be companies out there that have a company policy against wearing sandals while you're driving their truck, but that's their prerogative. I mean, they want to put up the rule that, you know, you're not allowed to wear sandals while you're driving their truck. That's their prerogative. I can't drink beer if I'm going to be driving. I'm not going to be driving. That's why I'm having a beer. I'm done for today, so I'm parked for the night. And I can have the beer and I can sleep like a baby. Hey, pointy ears. Come on up here. Come on up here. Come on. Come on, pointer. What are you going to do, stretching for it? Come on up here. You got to say hi. Come here. You know what? We don't have your toy. You're going to stay on the floor then. Okay. And my dog doesn't want to come up here. I gave you baby beef liver, and now you don't want to, you just want to sleep. Okay. What else? Anyway, excuse me. Yeah, about the sandals. Yeah, there may be a company policy, but there's no federal law, rule, or regulation. So continue rebelling and have a Bud Light. Have it on me. I'll buy it for you. Have a good day. This here is Papa Truckin' Nuts, and ain't going trucking today. I'm going to have about 5 or 6 more beers, and I'm going to bed. Way to snooze, y'all. Bye.